Yesterday on the west side of Chicago, a mother holding her one-year-old baby in her arms was shot and killed. A nigga jumped out of the car and shot and killed her. And what I find ironic is no black celebrities, no black politicians, and no black leaders have spoken out about this. And the reason being is because black lives only matter when the police kill us. But when niggas kill each other, it's quite all right. And I'm sure some coon-ass nigga will jump into my comments and say, all races kill themselves. Meanwhile, we are number one at killing ourselves. And to the nigga that shot this lady, I hope you die very, very slow. I hope they kill your black ass over a period of days. And to the police that caught this nigga, you telling me you couldn't have accidentally shot this nigga in the face and chest 17 times after he killed a woman holding her baby in her arms?